See here in this problem, find the equation of a median line which passes through a point A. So here a triangle is given with three vertices. That is, A vertices is 2, -4, and B is -5, -10, and C is -3, -4. So median line means it passes through the midpoints of the lines. So first of all, find the midpoint for BC line. Let this is x1, y1 point, and this is x2, y2 point. So for these two points, the midpoint is x1 plus x2 by 2, comma y1 plus y2 by 2. Now substitute these two values in this equation, we will get the midpoint. So that is -5, -3 by 2, comma 10, -4 by 2. So that's equal to -8 by 2, comma 6 by 2. That is -4, 3 is the midpoint for BC line. So this is the midpoint here. So that is -4, 3, and let us assume that this is a D point. Now by joining A and D, it is nothing but a median line which passes through a point A. Now we want equation of median line. Now we have two points are there on the median line. Now we can easily find the equation of median line. So let's see here. First of all, find the slope of the median line with the help of these two points which lies on the median line. So that is m equal to y2 - y1 / x2 - x1. So change in y coordinates / change in x coordinates which was lies on the median line. So A and D points which lies on the median line. Now take this is x1 y1 point and this is x2 y2 point. Now find the change in the y coordinates, that is 3 - -4 / -4 - 2. That's equal to, so 3 + 4 = 7, 7 - -6, that is -7/6 is the slope of the median line. Now we want the equation of the median line. So we know that point slope equation formula, that is y - y1 = m × x - x1. So where x1 y1 be the the point which lies on the median line, and m is the slope of the median line. Now substitute here. So now I am taking the 2, -4, the point which lies on the median line, as x1 y1 point. Now substitute here, y - -4 equal to slope is -7/6 into x - 2. Now cross multiply 6 with on left hand side and -7 on right hand side. So then becomes 6y + 24 equal to -7x + 14. So that's equal to 6y equal to -7x - 10. And this is the required equation of median line for the given triangle which passes through point A. And this is the process of simplification. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, share. Thanks.